There's one story I haven't told you. This is the story of my grandfather. Manuel Gonzalez was born on August 20th, 1933, where he lived in Central California with his five sisters until he turned 18 and enlisted in the Army. He fought in the Korean War, and when he returned home, he married Mary Montelongo on May 11th, 1957. I woke up in tears with you by my side, breath of relief, and I realized. Over the next 9 years and 9 months, he would see 10 children grow. Anna, Carol, Dolores, Beatrice, Manuel, John, Lisa, Robert, Roberta, and Mary Jo. Like I'm saying goodbye. And in the cemetery where he would come to work, he would bury two children, one who left this world too soon, and one who was taken from this world before her time. For the rest of his children, he would see grow into amazing adults and give him over 23 grandchildren in all. And while this may have been the grandfather everyone else knew, this was the grandfather that I knew. He was willing to play with us, take funny pictures with us, laugh with us, be as quirky as us. He worked hard and passed that hard work on. He enjoyed spending his time with us and wanted to be as funny as we were. So when my grandfather was diagnosed with pancreatic cancer in February 2015, his last wish was simple. He wanted to die surrounded by his family, his friends, and his loved ones. He wanted to smile, and he wanted to say goodbye. He wanted to see the next generation before he passed, and give us plenty of pictures to remember him by. He wanted to dance, and he wanted to sing. And because we had time, we were able to get a few things finished before he passed. And one of the things was his memorial video. And when we said it was finished, he said, "I want to see it." And we're like, "Tata, you cannot see your own funeral video." But still, he's like, "I want to see it." So at 9 p.m. at night, we put the video in and we watched it, and it made us cry. And at the end, there was this video of him just waving softly, and we all started bawling, even my grandfather. My grandfather loved his family, and until his last days, he devoted everything to them. And the world is a little darker without him here. I love you, Tata, and I'll always miss you.
Can I say goodbye, but not goodbye yet? Okay, I love you, thank you.